What are your names again?
My name.
It doesn't matter what your names are!
I'm watching that.
Give me the remote.
No!
Give it to me.
Get off!
Zak, the bloody hell do you think you're doing?
If you really want to choke her out, in a lot of fingers,
yeah.
Now pull it tight.
Now she's in trouble.
Ever since I was a kid, my life has been a little strange.
How did you get into wrestling?
I myself had done 8 years in prison.
What was that for?
Mainly violence.
Hello?
My name is Hutch Morgan. I'm calling from WWE. We'd like you to try out for us.
It's all fake anyway, isn't it?
Move up.
Good morning, wrestling nerds. This is where we see whether or not you get to go on to WWE.
Oh, sorry about that.
It's The Rock.
We're huge fans.
Thank you so much.
What advice would you give us if we want to be the next you?
What are your names again?
My name.
It doesn't matter what your names are. You walk around here interrupting The Rock. Here's The Rock's advice. Shut your mouth. Straight out of the trailblazing, eyebrow raising, entertaining the globe, never hotter, talking to two rejects from Harry Potter.
Thanks, Dwayne.
Got it.
You have to have the spark. It's what the audience falls in love with.
I'm gonna rearrange your teeth. Now, you're British, I'd be doing you a favor.
Say something, Ozzy Osbourne!
Nobody's gonna watch a timid little British girl wrestle.
People liked it in Norwich.
But here they have running water and electricity.
How's the training, love?
It's really hard. I miss you all so much.
How do you think this ends for you?
I don't want to be 4,000 miles away.
I have no idea who I'm supposed to be out there.
You're not just doing this for you. You're doing it for the family.
Are you sure you want to be here?
Yes.
Then you better prove it to me.
Paige, I myself have come from a wrestling family, too. I know exactly what it means to you.
You're going to be a star, babe.
So don't worry about being the next me. Be the first you.
What?
It's Dwayne Johnson.
Prove it.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Yeah, and I'm Vin Diesel, mate.
I'm sorry.